All right, so today on me drinking beer, I had a nice day outside. I kind of got a nice tan. That's not filters or anything. Of course, it was noisy, and I'm actually doing a video about that. I don't know when this is going up, so who knows? That's going. A Moment of Zen. So if you've seen Moment of Zen featuring leaf blowers and outside noise, okay, doesn't matter. The point is that I have a nice steak in front of me. You don't get to see it. You'd have to take my word for it. But I said, I haven't had a beer in a while. Maybe drink some wine, but I need a beer. That's it. So this is the North Coast Brewing's Scrimshaw. And it's just basically a very simple little pilsner. Again, nothing fancy. Back of the store from... this was actually... I went to Whole Foods. That's right, because they have a different price tag thing on it. I'm like, yeah, this is an HEB. I went in there to get some yogurt-y things, you know. But anyways, let's open this up. All right. And we do the pour. Now, I have not done a video on the pour thing yet, because people were complaining that, oh, you're pouring it the wrong way. They're wrong. Oh, boy. Almost tip. Oh, I got a cramp. Oh, boy. Let me stretch it out. Oh, there we go. So anyways, I have my pickle jar, the one that's clear. It's hard to take the sticker off. Well, let's get to it, all right? So that's the camera. It's a proper pour, okay? I'm going to do a video on that at some point. Maybe that's already up because I just saved these beer review ones, right? All right, so let's do it, right? I like the foam, okay? Like, sue me. I like the foam. It's a nice pilsner. You know, after all these weird specialty things of, oh, well, you know, we'll put peanut butter and jelly in there. Ugh, I have a leftover sandwich. Throw it in the beer vat. Ugh, just come on, guys. This is a nice, simple beer. It's a little more interesting than, you know, a Budweiser or the simple beers you get by the can. You know, North Coast, I think I've had some other ones from them. It's very simple. Very simple. It's a pilsner. That's it. Very simple stuff. I don't know. I like the foam. It's very foamy, especially when you pour it from the roof, yeah? I don't know what to say. Now... Oh, I forgot. I keep forgetting. I loaded up the tab for the beer snobbery stuff. And it's like, oh, right, I can't use the camera at the same time. If it's like a screenshot thing, but we're not doing it. I don't know. Okay. So we can't look at it. It doesn't matter. I actually cheated. I looked at the rating. It was an 85. So it was like, yeah, you know. I did look at that because I couldn't get it any other way. I don't care about the reviews. It's a simple beer. It's great. You know, if you want, it's what it is. There's nothing fancy to this. It's just what it is. It's a pilsner. That's it. It's good. I like it. So there we go.